word tonight that the city of Oroville has ordered mandatory evacuations. Officials expect downtown Oroville to be overrun with water. Channel 3's Ron Jones joins us live there with the story. Ron?
Yeah, that's right, sir. You know, I'm downtown in Oroville, and there is still a lot of activity. You probably can't see a lot behind me right now, but there are a lot of business owners who are going in. They're reinforcing their front doors with sandbags. They're trying to get their equipment and their merchandise as quickly as possible so that if there is any flood water that comes through this area, that it will not damage that merchandise. Now, we were told that about 13,000 people have been evacuated from the area or from a portion of downtown Oroville. That's not just business owners or merchants. That also includes residents as well. Now, their main concern is the Oroville Dam. Right now, they said it's spilling about 140 to 150,000 cubic feet per second of water. And they said if more water spills out, that could mean trouble.
Movers are even concerned about the Chinese temple, with its priceless objects of art just 50 feet away from the water.
Montgomery Street is complete.
Montgomery's complete.
Law enforcement agencies from around the area comb Montgomery Street as they try to clear out 13,000 people in 6 hours.
Where you're standing right now, it'll be over the top of that building.
Oh my goodness.
Does that answer your question?
Yeah, it does. Are you evacuating businesses and...
We're evacuating everybody. Okay. Mandatory evacuation of the city of Oroville.
As the midnight evacuation deadline approached, hundreds of Oroville residents settled in for a night of uncertainty.
Expect to spend New Year's Day here?
No, sure didn't.
When you realize what you're competing against the forces of nature, there's not very much you can do about it.
About 200 residents will stay here at Oroville High tonight. Hundreds more will bed down at three other shelters around town. At this point, no one knows how long they'll be here.